Life's your own.
Why can't we smoke e-cigs?
Because you can't.
I don't get it. Why don't you just move the smoking shelter? Seriously, Bruce. It's made of plastic. I can move it myself.
Oi, Bruce. True.
Bruce, can I shag your missus? Bruce, if you don't say no, I'll go around your house and do your wife right now. Is that all right?
Like you did last week.
Like I did last week?
He did it last week.
I had your wife, Bruce.
All right, caps off now, you numbskull.
Something funny?
No, it's just this is for people who know games.
She's a monkey overlord.
It's just Lord, monkey Lord.
But you need to, like, you know, be able to communicate well with the customers. It's just for more youthful people.
Don't talk to me like that in front of my crew, you get me?
I can't believe you got a gun, man. What were mum and dad say, eh? What tall, what proud? They're turning a grave.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Go back to your ballet dancing, mate.
That's right, I will. I'm not hanging around to see you mess up your life.
Me? I'm going places.
Yeah, Wormwood Scrubs, mate. Have a nice life.
After all I've done for you?
At first, maybe. But then it was me. Working clubs, bars, dancing here, singing there, breakdancing on street corners, anything to get a bit of cash. And you think it's funny I like dancing? Well, mate, big yourself up all you want. Dancing put more bread on the table than you ever did.
So, if you had to...
I ain't really in the mood for your funny boy games right now, Jess.
Did you get me?
Sorry, bro.
How many times, man? You are not my brother!
I'm sorry, bad choice of words.
Very bad choice of words, like the worst you could have chosen, isn't it?
I just slipped out, I didn't...
Oh, what? Like my fist just might slip out and punch you in the mouth?
You need to calm down.
Don't tell me what I have to do! I know what I have to do!
Sorry, I didn't mean...
Do you like me?
Of course I like you. You're my best friend.
No. Do you like me?
Ever since I shared my chocolate milk with you in primary school, Liverpool. I used to like you, but now whether you want to hear it or not, I love you. I knew it. Me and my big old mouth are just... So does this mean you like me?
Just shut up and kiss
me. The fuck have you come as?
Some fake ass Tyler Perry?
Yeah, my dear, innit? Quickest way to see a girl in the bathroom.
Now what you come as?
A blind man, innit? Quickest way to feel up a girl in a bathroom. Hello, is it me you're looking for?